This video is brought to you by the Comprehensive Public Training Program, CPTP, and is administered by Louisiana State Civil Service. This tutorial is on how to book and pre-book instructor-led classes in LEO. While it is relatively straightforward to book a web-based training course in LEO, there are several other steps involved in booking a place in an instructor-led class. To book an instructor-led class, start by logging into your LEO account and clicking on the My Training tab. Once you've located the class you wish to take, click on the class title to open the course description page. At the top of the page below the course title, you will see a list of required prerequisite courses you must complete before taking this course. If you have completed them, your completion dates will be recorded and LEO will allow you to register for the instructor-led training. As you look down this page, you will also see the type qualification imparted by completion of this course and the dates and locations that the course is available. The time frame this schedule shows is defaulted at 180 days. If there are no listings for the course you are looking for during that period, you can pre-book that course by clicking on the pre-book link. By pre-booking for a course, you are telling the system of your interest in that course and placing yourself on a notification list so that you receive email notifications as additional course dates and locations become available. If there are dates and locations available for the course you want to take, click on the action link at the end of that listing to registration. When you click on this, an email will be sent by LEO to your immediate supervisor advising them of your interest in attending and asking for their approval. Assuming that your supervisor approves, you will be booked into the course and a course schedule notification will be emailed to you and your supervisor. If the course you wish to take is currently fully booked, you can be booked as an alternate and fill a spot should someone cancel their booking for that course. If you pre-book an instructor-led course, as additional courses are scheduled, you will receive training availability notification emails. If the course you wish to take is pre-booked and you receive a scheduling notification, you can then go into LEO and register for that course. If you are an alternate for a full course and a spot opens up for you, you will be automatically registered for that course and a schedule notification will be emailed to you. Remember, your supervisor must approve your attending in order to register for an instructor-led course. This has been a Comprehensive Public Training Program CPTP video tutorial. Stay tuned for more to come, and thanks for watching.